I noticed a big difference in the soils as we made the transition from fallow, a conventional system, to a zero-till system. Earthworms, we never had earthworms. We used to, when we were a kid and went fishing, we had to go find a wet spot someplace to dig up earthworms, and now our earthworm population is absolutely amazing. Our soils are alive. And anytime I see a fallow field or something like that, it just reminds me of dead soil, dead environment. There's nothing living there, and fallow really is not an option for us. I don't think it's an option for anybody, to be honest with you. I think the importance of soil health is number one. I always equate soil health to what's below the ground is represented by what's above the ground, and we started with on this farm where we had fallow and wheat, there was basically no wildlife. This was kind of a void, and now we've got a tremendous pheasant population, sharp-tailed grouse, Hungarian partridge, we've got a lot of birds, we've got all the wildlife that's native to this area, and I would say in abundance. It's really alive, and I think that represents what's going on below the ground. I wouldn't have it any other way. I like wildlife. Soil health is going to give you higher yields, period. And sustainability, if we don't protect these few inches of topsoil we got left, we're done. That's it.